This video is to show you a little bit about the trim and split features in WeVideo. Now we have imported a little piece of footage here, and I'm going to just show you how to simply edit it by taking certain portions of it and deleting them. Now we've got it dragged down here into our timeline, but we got a little bit at the beginning and maybe a little bit at the end that we want to get rid of. So I'll show you how to do that. And it looks like I was creating this video, and I really don't want to see the beginning of this clip. So what we're going to do is we'll watch this clip and take the cursor to the point where we want to start. So when I start talking, now let me show you how to kind of figure out where I start talking. What you'll need to do is you'll need to change the track height. And what it will do is it will actually show you the audio of when I start speaking. We'll set our cursor at that point. Now, a couple ways you can do this. You can do a split using the cut tool here, or really the easiest thing to do on the keyboard, if you just hit it letter S, it'll split that clip. Now, a couple things you can do. If you've split that clip and you want to move it somewhere else, you can do that. But in this case, we're actually going to just delete it. We really don't even need that portion of the clip. So if you click and highlight that clip, and hit delete on the keyboard, it'll just go away. So that's one way. The next one here, if we move down towards the end, I think there's a portion of this that I was kind of moving back out of the clip. Let's just drag it down to the end. If I wanted to get rid of that portion at the end of that, I can just simply set my cursor, hit S, we can split, and it'll split it up for you. You can either delete it or you can move it, just like I did. Now, one feature, let's say I didn't want that to go away. One little trick I can offer, WeVideo has a nice command of undo. Undo is the same as it would be in any other program that we use. It's Control Z. So I decided I didn't like that, Control Z, that's great. Now, one more thing here, and just in general, and it doesn't necessarily have to be any particular portion of the clip. I just want to show you how to split in the middle. You want to take a little clip and move it to the end or move it left or right in the timeline. You can do that by just simply splitting in two different places. Split, split, and you can actually move that portion of the clip out and move it down. You can delete it. Whatever you want to do with it is fine. But let's, since I really don't want to do that with this particular clip, I'm going to hit Control Z for undo, and it'll get me back to where I want to go.